Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much.
Any complications in there?
No, not much. It was a very secure vote. Much more secure than when you send in a ballot, I can tell you that, because we're going to work you hard.
Who did you vote for today?
I voted for a guy named Trump. Thank you very much, everybody.
All right, thank you, Brad.